claiming victory after the San Diego City Council voted to move forward with a cleanup project for the Anza Cove area of Mission Bay. The operator managing the campground there is leaving at the end of the month. The city's plan includes a 5-year lease with Campland on the bay for a short-term cleanup and improvement project, which would expand affordable waterfront camping for the public, adding 150 temporary campsites to the existing 260 campsites. The project also calls for removing 167 abandoned asbestos-filled mobile homes off the land. Before the hearing, opposing groups held rallies outside City Hall.
We're very excited about this opportunity to help the city clean up Anza and make the site more accessible and safer for the public and the environment.
But another group, Rewild Mission Bay, says while they support camping in the area, they wanted the 70 acres protected for wetland restoration.
These proposals today do nothing to improve water quality. They're not ready to respond to sea level rise. They don't improve public access in these places that we've all asked for, better shoreline trails, better access in and out of the wetland.
Public comment during the hearing lasted for more than 2 hours, some feeling the city made a bad deal.
You have accepted staff and lease revenue projections that are 50% lower than the previous leaseholder for the RV park, with no explanation.
Others saying the project will dramatically improve the experience for campers for years to come.
We are going to work our butts off to clean up this site, to get it ready for the eventual use that is reimagined as part of the master planning process, and we're going to continue to make our campers happy. That's it. Thank you.
Marshall is our next speaker.